have a rag? He got me. You have a rag? I forgot my paper towels back at the house. Ooh, he got me good. Teeth. Yeah, he was flopping too much. Pretty good. Pretty good. He slashed me pretty good.
You might need some stitches.
I am.
I was watching you with my binoculars. Bring it in.
First muskie on that rod.
Tell him what pound test you got.
80.
80? Holy crap.
Oh, I fish for muskies quite regularly. Yeah. It's my third one. Personal best 41. Thank you.
That's very high.
He got me good.
Yeah,
but it's just skin. I'm gonna head back. Whew, it's worth it though. It's worth it in the end.
It's worth it.
Clean her out with some frog socks, put a band-aid on, a couple band-aids to keep it tight.
Mm-hmm.
That's a heck of a cat, bro.
Female spawning. That's why they're so close. Mm-hmm. I had a follower earlier, 30-32.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't think I'd catch one! It's actually my second muskie on the bank. Caught one earlier this year.
How many have you caught here?
Two.
Two.
That one and one last year, my first one. And then earlier I caught that one at West Branch I told you about. From the bank. I'm shaking too much.
Yeah, your heart's slowing down yet?
No.
Not yet.
It never gets old. I mean, even when I'm way older and I've caught how many muskie, every time it's just going to be... Hot racing.
I'm Dave Jordan.
Dave?
Good to meet you. Yeah.
Ah, you don't want to know him.
Good, you?
That's my son, Austin, there.
Austin, how you doing?
Sure.
Thanks.
Yeah, I was wondering who saw me buy that.
Yeah.
Good, good.
I don't want to get you a bloody.
Where's your boat at?
Doctors.
Doctors.
Can I keep this rag? I hope so by now. All right, I'm going to head on out. Man. No. GoPro guy. At least. Oh, man, no. Hoo-wee. All right. I'm all messed up.